Okay, so the next step is getting the animal feeder so we can go back to the stuff I can do. I don't have any carrots, apparently. It's fine, I can probably get some carrots. Purple dye. Alright, just find like a red flower. That give red? And you can go. Oh, decent zombie. Leave him alone. Of course, it doesn't drop one. You know what? I know there are some red flowers back home, and I wanted to set up that anchor upgrade on the portal anyway, so I might as well just go do that. Yeah, I've got it. Let's go. Okay, we're back here. Well, here's my enchanter. Right, you are getting an anchor upgrade. I'm tired of you not working. You always stay loaded. Oh, advanced pressurized tubes. Fine. Okay, guess I didn't pick that all up last time. I get some of those red flowers that I was here for as well. And purple, just what we needed. And now, why are you not active anymore? Huh? Why are you no longer active? I put the fucking anchor upgrade in there. You need one in here too? Do you need one in each of you? That is the worst fucking chunk loading I've ever seen. Where was I? Feeder. Needed carrots. You know where I would find carrots? Back home. Pretty sure we had carrots back home. Right. Going on another flight home, apparently. Okay, we are once again back in this base. This time I am not leaving anything to chance and I am going to load this chunk in. Like FDB utilities. This chunk is getting loaded. Grab some carrots. Oh, look at it! It actually still works. Fuck yes. So FYI, the anchor upgrades do not work. Keep that in mind. Animal feeder. It's power, that's fine, I can get it power. So I do need a range upgrade. Just the two. And I really need to make a dissolution chamber to make a range upgrade? Fine. Fine. And I need latex, so I might as well go to my latex side of things. Alright. So the dissolution chamber that I need now, yeah. Okay. So I need four lapis, two redstone, two glass pane. And how much latex do I need? Oh, I need a whole fucking bucket. Turn you off. Oh no, now they've all got foam and water in them. I guess we just wait for that. Let's go grab a ghast here. Got another portal over here, so I might as well just use this one. What hit me then? Grab out my gun, because it's always a useful thing to have in here. Now, I think there's a Soul Sand Valley over in this direction, so we're going to go there. You better not spot me. Here we are. Oh, it's a little itty bitty one. Got to find a bit more of an open space where a ghast can spawn. Oh, that guy's kitted out. I hear a gas. There. Please don't be over lava. Oh, I think it is. Almost. Why are these? No! Don't go over lava! Please don't pick that tear up. I don't think so. No, definitely didn't. Well, now I need to find another one. Oh, Enderman. Yes, I'll take you. Oh god, didn't know he had fire. Well, to be honest, now that I have an enderpearl, I can make the other mob capture. But you know what, I'll still grab a ghastie just in case that one doesn't work. Because you never know. Just need to find a bloody ghast. Big guy. Hey, big guy, do you know where a ghast is? I hear a ghast, but I want to know what this is. It looks like a building. Where are the tripwire hooks it's going to be? Ooh. I have no idea what that does, but I kind of want to take it. Oh, I need XP. Okay. That's fine. Oh, hello. Ah, that's where you're spawning from. It'd be really nice to grab a ghast here. No. Right, where was that ghast I heard a minute ago? Please tell me it didn't despawn and I just wasted it. There it is. Oh, there's one. There's two. They spot me. Ghast here? No. That is loud. Ghast here, yes. Okay, now we just need to go home. I didn't pick it up. Arrows are in this. Do I not have any food? Ah, okay. Leave me alone. Okay, we're back here. Chuck some of this junk away. Okay. So let's use that end pearl. See if this mob catch device will work. Pick them up. And it successfully places them down. Just what I need. And we're also going to need a point. One of these. But... No. Welcome to your new home. Oh yeah, don't jump over that, I need to put a block there. Grab the wheat. Oh, range upgrade. Yeah, it's made. Perfect. Yes! Right, now we just let this run for a little bit. And then we need that. What is it? More. Baby separator. That's what we need. That's the next thing. More purple dye. But we won't do that yet. We'll let the adult population build up a bit. Will be nice. We've given them some water. Might as well give them some food as well. See, look, they've got a nice little thing. If only I actually got some grass down here. There you go, you have some wheat, some water. I don't know why that one's not getting wet. That one should. What can I jump over? You can't. You can't. It's fenced. This is your life now. Oh, I still have that magma sword. I didn't know that. Okay, now it is. Right, I don't want those. You can go back to being dirt. I want to get this when it grows so I can plant that seed next to it. It's not going to grow, is it? I want to make it look like this water is actually coming from somewhere. Crap, yeah, it stopped. Makes sense. Okay, well, yeah, this is what we've achieved over the last few episodes. I thought we were going to have the mining laser done already, but I've been quite slow. Oh, look, cow's having a bath. Yeah, I'm still working towards that mining laser, but I've made some progress. But yeah, I wish I'd done more, but I'm happy with what I've done. So next time I should, well, I'm not going to say I'm going to have it done next time because we all saw how that went. But yeah, I'll do my best to get it done next time. We'll get back to trying. Bye everyone. Have a nice day.